Let's make homemade basil pesto. There's nothing quite as delicious as homemade pesto. It's yummy in pasta, it's great on bruschetta, or in a cheesy toastie. Start off with some lovely fresh basil leaves, then toast some pine nuts and let them cool completely. Smash a garlic clove and then add the pine nuts, garlic and nutritional yeast to a food processor. Add the fresh basil and drizzle in olive oil until you get a gorgeous, glorious green basil pesto.